So, if anyone is watching this, I'm testing out a Restream IO service that allows you to switch. Oh my God. Twitch does not like this at all, but I'm also simultaneously streaming to see what is. If you can see it over here. You can see that Twitch is just having a really hard time with all of this, and YouTube seems to be coping a little bit better. Close Twitch out. Get out of here. Go. Let's save that. Close Twitch on Firefox. Let's see if it is any better on Chrome. It just does not like that. Okay, so it doesn't matter what browser I'm on. So on the phone I seem to be getting it just fine. In fact, Twitch is actually pulling it up faster. I think that's enough.